Hello, today I'm going to be saying about optimization of a cyclone using multi-phase flow computational fluid dynamics. Introduction: cyclones are widely encountered in industrial processes involving glass and solid phase, such as for separating dust particles from glass. Each one of the design a cyclone is to maximize separation efficiency. Cyclones are often designed based on experience and empirical correlation. If the correlation is based on experimental data that are reasonably close to the target application process parameter, that the correlation generally perform well. However, if the length of target application process parameter differs from the length of experimental process method. 1. EMFLIC Particle in Cell Model. EMFLIC is an open source computational fluid dynamics code specifically developed for modeling flow often found in the energy and chemical processing industry. EMFLIC has three solid models, including the two fluid model, particle in cell PIC model, and the discrete element method. This work utilizes the recently released EMFLIC version 19.1, which includes a rigorous revise of the PIC model. Particle in cell is a Euclidean Lagrangian multiphase flow. Euclidean grid, which in turn is used to approximate correlational strength action on parcels and prevent overpacking. This method avoids the high computational cost associated with CFD discrete element method, specifically collision detection and small collision time scale, allowing PIC to be significantly faster. 2. Node works, surrogate modeling and analysis toolset. Node works is an open source graphical programming interface library and application where user can add, delete, and connect nodes. This work leverages a collection of nodes known as the surrogate modeling and analysis toolset, which has been developed for implementation for workforce to construct and use data fit surrogate models on response surface. The surrogate modeling and analysis toolset provides access to specialized nodes like optimization, sensitivity analysis, forward propagation of uncertainty. Nodeworks version 19.1 was used in the work. In the work, Nodeworks can be also employed by other modeling tools to create similar workflow with S. The picture is about screenshot of the Nodeworks for use in this work. Resolve the cyclone construct and install in NETLS. Chemical looping letter was modeled and used at the baseline case for the simulation campaign. The photo is about an illustration of the cyclone model for this study. Model creation and dispatch as the variable input parameter are geometrical, each sample design point require a unique set of code input files. Hence, the input depth for all 100 unique simulation depending on the diameter of the barrel or simulation where accused for a total simulate time duration of 30 seconds. Consequently, the wall clock time required for completion of the simulation length from 21 minutes to 7 hours, depending mainly on the number of kit cells. The photo is about an accumulated snapshot of the simulation campaign at 30 seconds. A strong correlation between the pressure drop and the gradient of two vortex can be observed from the scatter matrix plot. The photo is about the relationship between input parameter and quantity of interest. To pick an alpha that does not resolve an overfit surrogate model but still represents the variable of response while the GPM was fit over a length of alpha at each alpha 10% whole out sample the resulting distribution of MSE for each alpha are shown in picture. The photo is about an alpha display debate trade off between over 15 and under 15 the data. Although the scatter insignificant that GPM represents the surface reasonably well. The photo is about display the fitness of the surrogate as a parity plot between the surrogate model and two response. Using the GPM-based surrogate model, the relationship between the variable and the quantity of interest can be better visualized by evaluating the model over the length of the variable while keeping the variable at their nominal setting. Photo is about a strong relationship is observed between and the gradient of the vortex to R vortex. The other four variables do not exhibit strong relationship, especially the inlet Y, Vlet and high Hitlet having as almost flat response. The photo is about original cyclone left compared to the optimal cyclone right. Conclusion: effect in combination with the surrogate modeling analysis toolset. Of note, work was employed to optimize the cyclone in the 50 kW chemical looping lecture at NETL, a simulation campaign with 100 sampling simulations Utilizing MVPIC for cyanide modeling was carried out by system methodically varying the analysis due to poor math generation resulting and exogenous value which were adversely affecting the quality of the data fit surrogate before being rejected from the analysis. This is important to construct the best surrogate model for the given data set as the surrogate model replaces the actual CFD simulations required for function evolution during the optimization process due a Gaussian process model based data fit surrogate model was determined to give the best fit considering the computational resource requirement for 100 sampling simulation for a compact fluid flow. Future study will aim to find the minimum number of samples that will facilitate the construction of an adapt surrogate model and yield to same analysis result for optimization. Thank you very much.